Hey guys, welcome to Scanova's YouTube channel. You are probably looking for serial code QR code, and this could be either to manage your product inventory efficiently or to ensure product packaging and to ensure counterfeiting and authenticity of your product. Or this could also be for other purposes. And since it is a matter of serial codes, you need serial codes in bulk and that too ready to print labels. Another thing you have in mind is customized QR codes. You want that your QR code should have your brand's colors and image. And you're still thinking that is it possible to create customized QR code? And guys, it is actually possible to create customized ready-to-print QR code. Now, the actual question is how to create QR codes. For this, you will need a QR code generator tool that has all the features you need. So go to QR Badge and sign up for an account there. Add your email address and specify a password. Then click on create account. Now you'll be landed on a page where you'll see four QR code options. Select the serial code QR code option. Now here you need to specify the details. For example, you need to specify the prefix of your serial code. This could be any alphabet. Then specify the start digit, the increment value, and the end digit. Note that the number of digits in the start value and the end value should be the same. So that is, if your end value is 100, your start digit should be 001. Once you specify all the details, click on next. Now you will see three options for customization. The first one is the standard design, the second one is custom logo design, and the third one is custom background design. In case you want to customize your QR code, you can choose from either of the options, that is custom logo design or custom background design. In this video, we'll choose custom logo design. For this, click on customize. Now you'll see various customization options, that is, you can customize the logo, eyes, data, and background of a QR code. In case you want to know how to customize the QR code in detail, the link is in the description box. For this video, we'll take a ready-made template. Once you select the design, click on select design. Then a window will pop up here, specify the batch name and the export option, that is, you want QR codes to be exported as images or QR code label PDF. In case you select the QR code images option, here you will get a zip folder containing the QR code images. The second option is QR code labels PDF. In case you select this, you will get a printable file of QR codes depending upon the label layout you choose. If you want to know about QR code labels in detail, the link is in the description box. Once you specify the details, click on next. Now you'll be landing on a page where you can see the details of a QR code, that is the QR code category. Also, you can see the number of QR codes to be created and the amount that you have to pay. If everything looks fine, click on proceed to payment. Once you make the payment, your batch will start processing. To see batch progress, you can click on see batch progress or the notification bar floating on your dashboard. You will also be notified about the batch progress through your email. Once your batch is processed, click on download. Here, your batch will be downloaded.
Hope you liked this video. In case you have any queries, write it in the comment box. We'll be happy to help you. Do not forget to like the video and subscribe to Scanova's YouTube channel.